Yes, I'm out of breath. Rick Sykes, 305 on your YouTube channel. I'm back in the gym and starting to do my thing again. You know, I've had a lot of crazy things been happening to me. You know, down in the engine room or with my air conditioners on the boat. Checking tires on my cars and checking tires or filling tires in the bikes. It's just, you know, I'll tell you something. I don't know how everybody does it. I don't know how I do it. At the end of the day, I mean, I've just done 50 things and I still have another 3,000 to go. I mean, but that's why I'm back in the gym. And I'll tell you, I'm getting strong. I'm getting healthy. Yeah. And, you know, people are starting to say to me, wow, Rick, you're starting to look okay. And I'll tell you, it's a compliment when people tell me that. It really is. And, you know, I don't think anybody can get enough compliments. And I don't know if you agree with me on that, but I think it's a true situation. You know, when you tell somebody they look good, especially if they do, that's great. I mean, if people think I look like shit, well, you know, you can tell me the truth. And then I'm just going to work out harder and harder and harder. If you tell me I am looking good, I'll still work out harder and harder to keep on looking good. I don't know. I guess it's up to you. You tell me, do I look like shit or do I look good or am I right in the middle? You know, I'd love to hear what you guys have to say. I'm a big boy now. I can take it. Believe it or not, I really can. So, you know, tell me if I look like I'm actually working out and if it's working or do I call it quits and just stay home and become a couch potato? Let me know. Okay. Thanks, guys. And listen, have a great time and enjoy everything. You want to be down here in sunny South Beach because the weather is just marvelous. I know you people in the Midwest who got slammed with snow, I know you don't want to hear that. But, you know, we're only a plane ride away. Okay. Take care, everybody. Rick Sykes, 305 on YouTube channel. Tell your friends to subscribe, please. I got to break 1,000 right now. That's what I was told. So if you could tell your friends, you know, I'm sure you guys have a lot of friends. Tell them, say, please, please get on Rick's YouTube, Rick Sykes 305. Thanks so much. Enjoy yourself. Bye.